Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to fight, to prosper, to rise.
Guns out aiming at me, but I become Neo when they aiming at me. May, me against them, me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, 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 more, fire. All right, we're back. This is DDBD Blog Talk Radio. I'm your host, Layla Lau, with my co-host, Humanoid_Savage. We're live on air with Bad Girl Tanisha. And we're going to go ahead and put, I just had it and I'm losing it again. All right, 9130, you're live on air. What's your name or where you calling from?
Okay. It's your friend Dominique.
Okay, 9130, you're live on air. What's your name, where you calling from?
Hi, Layla.
Oh.
It's your friend, Dami. I just wanted to call you and tell you how proud I am of you.
Oh, okay. Hey, wait, in the meantime, do you want to say hi to Tanisha? She's definitely on air.
Hi, Tanisha.
Hi, sweetie. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm one of Layla's best friends from back home. I'm in the military serving in Washington, D.C., so I just wanted to call and tell her that I was very proud of her. Stayed up late tonight.
Oh,
to
so
So I just wanted to call and tell her I was very proud of her, and I'm very proud of. I was listening to the show. I'm very proud of everything you've accomplished and all the things that you've overcome. You've shown, you know, young people that you can overcome adversity, and if you put your mind to it, you can do anything. You can turn negatives into positive, and that's very good. I'm so glad that people have somebody like you to look up to.
Oh, that is so sweet. I like that. Well, thank you. And we'll definitely talk after the show. Thanks.
And Layla, I'm getting married, so I'm getting married.
Oh, great. Oh, good timing.
That's amazing. Congratulations.
Well, congratulations.
Yes, I will definitely be sending you an invitation soon.
Oh, my God, this is really good juice. Thank you so much.
Okay, I love you.
Oh, I love you, too. Oh, that was, wow. This is such a small world. This is such a small world. Okay, so, guys,
hey, Layla,
we definitely, is that a call that wants to put in? Oh, my God, because we're, okay,
47-43.
Okay. You know what, Tanisha, this is tough when you, like, you're one person, you know, going through a lot of numbers, only looking for certain only numbers, and, you know, only certain people on there. And sorry, guys, really, like, when we make an announcement to let us know if you want to get on, take advantage. So we're really sorry. I just see that. Hello?
That caller.
Yeah, I'm here. I don't see that caller.
What about, okay, can we take a different one in? It's 9226.
9226. Okay, 9226. Nah, I definitely don't see them either.
Okay.
I definitely do not see
well,
them
what in. If we put on 5864?
Okay. 58. I see there's 68. Okay, that's it, 6854. I think you might be the last caller for tonight. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hi, this is Carol from Boston, Massachusetts.
Hi, Carol. Boston. How are you doing?
Yes.
Hi, Tanisha.
Hi, Carol. How are you?
I'm good. I wanted to see you at Flo's wedding. I couldn't go, but I went to the club locale.
Wait, you went to Flo's wedding? You were invited?
Yeah, I was invited. I'm close with Flo.
Oh, okay. Wow, yeah, I was there. It was
I love
so
how
much
you had to
fun.
Get pushed away when you were invited.
Yeah. Huh?
I love how you had to give it up. Wait, were you invited?
No, I just know because I'm like, no, listen, some people are crazy. Like, they're like, I was supposed to be there. And you find out this person was banned like 3 times, like, you know, from the premises. No, like, things happen. I mean, I've thank God, knock on wood, I've never had a stalker, but, you know, you never know, right?
You never know, Tanisha. You never know.
You know, but oh my God, Carol, that's amazing. It was an amazing time. Maybe we can meet up some other time.
I know. I always go to New York, and I went to Bronx last time, and I was looking around hoping to see you, but I don't think you were walking around that day.
No. No, I'm going to go see her baby when I come back in town, like in the next 3 weeks. And, you know, maybe we can meet then or something. Just let her know, okay?
All right, definitely will. And I have your ringtone as my default. So,
oh, my God, that is so crazy. Pop off or don't
sleep?
Me and my
sister want to do that one. Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. That never gets old. I spent 4 years ago, and it's still, people still, pop off. And I didn't get no sleep. And, oh, Lord.
I do that, Tanisha. I love pop off.
Oh, my gosh. Well, thank you for calling, Carol. And hopefully I'll meet you one day.
All right. Bye. Oh, she tried to see you. See? Oh.
Okay, so
remember that girl,
can you say that,
right?
Yeah, humanoid, can you say that caller from Barbados number again? Let me try to find it. If not, like, we'll have to wrap it up.
It's 40 Barbados.
Yeah, shout out to you. We're actually trying to find you, so we definitely apologize. We really do.
Yeah, it's 47.
We have to put, like, only certain people on. Sorry. What is it?
47-43.
Okay, I see a 49-18, but...
He says he's calling from a magic jack, whatever that is.
Yes, I know exactly what that is. Shout out to everybody in the Caribbean who use those, yes.
What are those?
Our aunt has those, too. They're like this thing that you know, you get to call long distance overseas over here in America for, like, $20
a
month or something. Or I think it's cheaper. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think it's cheaper than that.
You plug
it into your computer. I think it's a one-time fee.
Oh, well, I don't know if 49.18, if it's, that might be there or something. Maybe
you want to try it?
Yeah, let's give it a shot. 49.18, you're live on air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
How y'all doing? My name is Wes Fargo. I'm calling from Brooklyn, New York.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about, Brooklyn. I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean to wake you up. Sorry, let me get out the room. Yeah. I'm like, what? Who are you? Woke up, I'm like, what?
Oh, my God. What's up?
I'm so happy. Anytime anybody calls from Brooklyn, I get so excited.
Oh, this is
like
calling home.
In case
what's
you ain't know
up?
Who this is.
I think I know who this is.
Who is it?
Yes. Wait a minute. Is this Wes?
Yes, it is.
Ah, look at you. I recognize that voice. What's up? How you doing? You a mess. Look at you. For everybody who's listening, Wes is one of the top promoters in Brooklyn, New York. Throws the illest party. Just had a crazy all-white affair, I heard, right?
Yes. That was my birthday party.
Yes.
In June, definitely.
Happy belated. Huh?
Thanks. I also just had a white pool party, too, like Sunday just passed. I was real crazy inside of Paradigm.
Wait a minute. At Paradigm, I heard about that. But, you know, I ain't swimsuit ready, so I wasn't coming. Honey, if I show up in a swimsuit, they're going to be like, oh, no, who freed Willie? They're going to be like, bring Willie back. Who freed Willie?
You still be the diva. Stop playing.
You know, I'm fly. I won't come in a swimsuit, but I'll be fly. I'll be fly whatever I wear. You know what I'm saying?
I'm one of the fly big girls. Yeah. Shout out to all the big girls out there who is fly. You know what I'm saying? You don't wear nothing frumpy. You don't look like a grandma because you're big. You know, you fly and you sexy. Yes.
Word.
That's what
definitely,
definitely.
Okay. Hey, yeah. I'm paying you to come home so we can do this party together.
Okay, so here's the thing. Yes, I know, guys. We are going to collab, Wes and I, on something big. I don't know what it is yet. Yes, Wes. I'm in New York. I leave this week, you know, and I'll be back in 3 weeks, but we definitely going to link. And, Wes, let everybody know your Twitter out there so they can follow
you. Yeah, what's your Twitter?
All right, real quick, my Twitter is at WCM underscore WEZZ. Once again,
repeat
it's
that again
at,
slowly. Cause
once again,
people
it's at WCM underscore WEZZ. If you hit up Tanisha,
right.
You can find me on her timeline because we definitely do speak on Twitter.
Oh, we're definitely going to also put you on our timeline too, so
oh,
you can also follow you.
And if,
oh, okay.
If
yes,
you
lady.
Picture, if you see if you see the picture, it's not a copy and paste. That's me, actually. I was in a beach.
Yeah,
somewhere
I was
about
to say, ladies, you know which, you know his profile because he's the one with the washboard abs. I mean, the abs you could kind of wash the underwears on. Caribbean people, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I'm sorry if anybody's under 18. I'm very sorry.
It's okay. It's
oh, God.
Sorry.
I'm turning this into my own show. I'm sorry. Yeah.
I'm like 6'6". I'm 6'6", brown skin with dreads. So, you know, I do play ball. So.
And I'm about to tweet it out for the dollars.
Wait, you think you're 6'6"?
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Let's keep it there. Let's not get any more measurements. This is a family show. Let's keep it there. Okay?
Second,
I know what the lady... Huh?
Yeah, that's it. I'm going to definitely plug my Twitter again. You know, I definitely got to plug that. Make sure you follow me. I do follow back. You know what I mean?
I'm loving it. He's promoting hard. I like
I know,
it.
That's
right?
What I
the
do.
Funny thing is, Tanisha, the funny thing is I'm actually moving to New York in 5 months. How crazy is that?
Oh,
hey,
we gotta definitely link up.
I'm coming to intern. I'm coming to intern at 92.3 FM with Nick Cannon in the morning. So
get out of here.
Nice.
Yes, honey.
Good
for
you,
I'm hustling too. You know, I'm doing my hustling. Yeah,
that's right. Get on it, girl.
My legal
hustling.
When you
that's
come out,
right.
I got you. The promo thing, so I got you. No worries. No problem.
Because I'm going to be standing. Let me get this light. It's East Midtown. The
East
Midtown part.
Okay.
I think I'm in my saying it correctly. I'll have to look at it. Because that's where I'm getting my apartment at. They
I think I heard
Manhattan.
I know, I heard Midtown. I never heard
Midtown.
Midtown. Yeah.
Well, I don't remember. I'm saying it's probably wrong, but OMG. I'm not too familiar with New York, but I know it's like Midtown something. So I'm getting an apartment out there, and I'm looking for it.
Girl, well, look. Do your thing, man. And we got to definitely keep in contact because that's a good look right there. That's a real good look.
Tanisha, you know what?
Yeah.
I think you and me together would be something, I'm telling you, like...
Yes,
I
but you're a lot more positive than I am. Remember, I'm still a bad girl. I don't know if you're gonna like that.
Tanisha,
I used to be a bad girl. Do you remember the title of the party?
Do I remember the style of the party?
The title.
The title of the party. Oh God, oh God. What was it again?
Bad Girls
Rock. It was Bad Girls. Oh, yes. Right. Yes. Okay, so Wes and I were supposed to be doing a party called Bad Girls Rock in Brooklyn. We haven't set up everything yet, but definitely as soon as I get back, we're going to make it happen. Right, Wes?
Absolutely. I know that's going to happen.
Definitely. Layla, we got to talk. We got to talk, Layla, for sure.
I think I'm about to lose you. The thing
all right, Wes, we'll talk to you.
Thanks, Wes.
Thank you for calling, babe.
Tanisha, I'm not sure, but he sounded good. As soon as he said hello, you know, from Brooklyn, I was like, wait a minute.
I don't want to say too much because I kind of know somebody he met. Well, I don't know if he's still with her, but... You know,
I don't know anything. You know, I'm going to be new in town. You know, I'm
insane.
Now we can roll.
See, I like that.